Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. In this week's edition, jaded York doctors say they can't continue the town's after-hours emergency service anymore. And WA Parliament passes the WA Cat Bill this week, which could see the solution to the Avon Valley's stray cat problem. And a York pensioner receives a $2,000 electricity bill and criticises the government's bill estimation program. For all that and more, check out this week's Avon Valley Gazette.